Welcome. In this video, we'll see the running LED program. In this program, only one LED will be on at a time and other LEDs will be off. And next time, this LED will be turned on and other LEDs will remain off. So this process will continue infinite amount of time. So this is the circuit for implementing running LED program. So now we'll see the program for this circuit. So this is the program for running LEDs. In this, the starting address is ORG00hex. From here, the program will start. So next instruction is sjump main. So sjump stands for short jump. So it will jump to main label. And from here, the actual program will start. So the first instruction is move a comma hash 0fe. Now to turn on a single LED, the data FE must be sent to port. That's why 0FE is taken in accumulator. Then the same data is copied to port 1. So when this data is sent to port 1, only one LED will be on at a time. Next, that LED is kept on for some time using ACALL delay instruction. After that, RLA instruction is used for rotating the data present in accumulator to the left side by 1 bit. So the data will be shifted on left by 1 bit, so that second LED will be turned on and other LEDs will be turned off. So the last instruction is sjump loop. So using this instruction again, we can have an infinite loop so that the running LED program will keep on running for infinite amount of time. And finally, we have a delay subroutine. So here we have just taken this value in one of the register, that is R0, and FF value in another register R1, and we have just decremented that value present in R1 and R0. So when the value in R1 and R0 becomes 0, it will come out of this loop and come back to the main program where it was called. Okay, so now we'll build this. So once we have built this, we can check the output in debug. So here we have to take port 1 and we have to start running the program. So once you start running the program, you will see here that the pins are blinking. It means that the value on the port 1 is continuously changing. So same thing can be seen in Proteus software. So for that, again, we have to go back here, double click on this IC, select the file, hex file, running led.hex, and click on open, and now you can click on play. So once you click on play, the program will start running and you'll see the effect of running LEDs. So in this, again, one LED is on at a time, others are off, and this will be repeated continuously. So the link for this source code and the simulation is available in the description of the video. Thank you.